reopen the lake. Thank you very much.
We're here today celebrating our 50th anniversary of the completion of the construction of Terminus Dam.
It's a time also to reflect back on why we're here and what the benefits of this are. Construction began in 1959 and ended in 1962. Since then, it's provided lots of benefits.
With this lake, the big thing we have is we have the ability to manage water. Before the dam, you had flows that our channels, there's no way they could handle that.
We estimate that Terminus Dam has prevented $373 million in flood damages to date. In 1988, hydropower was added to the dam. In 2005, the project was enlarged through the fuse gates.
The primary purpose of Terminus Dam is flood risk management. Then we have irrigation and recreation. Roughly 400,000 visitors come here every year to recreate.
It's really our job to deliver the most we can for the least tax dollars, and we're doing that here through strong partnerships.
We together have done more than we could do any partner could have done separately.
This is a certificate of special congressional recognition presented to Lake Kaweah for 50 years in recognition of outstanding and invaluable service to the community, presented by Congressman Devin Nunes.
Thank you.